Good morning, Bancroft Line family. It's Dean Quigg with your morning announcements. Happy Tuesday. I hope everybody had a great Monday and you are ready to get after it on this terrific Tuesday. Let's have a great day. Today is Tuesday, March 2nd, 2021. Again, today is Tuesday, March 2nd, 2021. Today is Dr. Seuss's birthday, the famous author. So it's been nicknamed the Read Across America Day. What an honor for Dr. Seuss. Today we'll take some time to stop, drop, and read a favorite book of ours. What an honor. I sure do love reading and I hope you do too. Now, please join Dr. E in saying today's Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge of allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
We have some important announcements today, so please listen. Today, Tuesday the 2nd, is Picture Day for Hybrid A students. If you are a Hybrid A student and in the building today, you're getting your picture taken today. If you're a Hybrid B student that comes to school on March 4th, that's Thursday, you will get your picture taken. Virtual students, you can come in either on the 2nd or March 4th at the following times. First grade virtual students, 2:30. Second grade, 2:45. Third grade, 3 o'clock. Fourth grade, 3:15. Fifth grade, 3:30. And sixth and seventh grade, 3:45. All students and parents from the Virtual Academy need to enter on the 8th Street side. Again, if you're Hybrid A, you're getting your picture taken during school today. And if you're Hybrid B, you're getting your picture taken during school on Thursday. If you're a virtual student, then please refer to the listed times as to when you should come in for your picture to be taken. Don't forget, we're also in Spirit Week. It's Dr. Seuss's birthday this week, so we're having a Spirit Week to honor that. Today, Tuesday, Hybrid A is wearing Crazy Sock Day, and Hybrid B is doing Crazy Hat Day. On Wednesday, it's Wacky Wednesday. Wear your clothes mismatched, inside out or backwards. On Thursday, Hybrid B is having a Crazy Sock Day, and Hybrid Day is having Crazy Hat Day. And then on Friday, it's Geography Day, where you wear a shirt or clothing with the name of a college or a location. And don't forget our attendance contest. It started yesterday, March 1st, and it goes until Friday, March the 12th. If you're a hybrid student, you need to come to school and participate in class. If you're a virtual student, you need to be logging into your online lessons and participate with your class. The winning class with the best attendance rate for the 2 weeks will get a pizza party. And parents, don't forget, we did not forget you either. If your student is attending and participating, your name will be placed in a drawing for a gift card. So let's make sure we're getting to school, everybody. Our shout out today goes to Miss Bruno and Miss Miner's first grade class. Every time visitors come in, they are always met with love and happiness by your students. Congratulations, boys and girls. Keep up the great work. Our SEL word of the week is motivation. Motivation is the desire to move towards a goal. So take some time this week, Lions, to think about a goal you might have. Maybe it's finishing your iReady reading or math test. Maybe it's a sports goal or a personal life goal. But think about your goals and think about how you can move towards them with more motivation. Our joke of the day comes from a fellow Bancroft Lion, Nyla Edmonds Corsi. Her joke, how do trees go online? Again, how do trees go online? All right, Lions, our answer to the joke of the day, how do trees go online? They log in. Get it? Trees turn into logs, so they just log in. Good one, Nyla. Awesome job. Okay, Bancroft family, that brings us to the end of today's announcements. Remember, you are unique, you are smart, you are talented, you are worth it, you are special, you are valued, you are amazing, you are loved, and most importantly, you matter. Have a great day. We'll see you tomorrow.